Do you have a door that constantly closes on its own when you want it to stay open? We have come up with a quick trick for fixing that issue. First, remove a hinge pin from the door. We recommend removing the middle one using a hammer and small Phillips head screwdriver. On a solid surface, such as a driveway or sidewalk, tap the center of the pin with a hammer. The goal is to create a very slight bend in the pin. Once you have a slight bend, replace the pin in the door. This bend will create enough friction to keep the door from closing on its own. If this does not work at first, try again on another pin.